we just need to ensure that we hold on fort to this economy. Let's put our hands on stability today and push it on together. And together, we will definitely win. So that's what I thought you should be important on this topic. That money is there. And this is what keeps us. And if you look at the, now if you look at the nostrils, this is the highest level of amount that we've ever held in this country. In fact, over the past 6 years, I just gave it 3 years ago. Where in 2008, 269. October 725. How would they believe? Again.
Since 1996.
Yes. See, there are the figures. See, when we had GNU, just to tell you the history, GNU would own about less than $40 million with our nostril position as a country. But then when the country, when God is blessing you in due way, can you just also make sure that you also bless other people? And unfortunately, Zimbabwe, I'm saying this because sometimes I read too much negativity, the power of negativity. We need to hear this power of positivity. Because, you know, sometimes God will take away the blessings of people. Count them one by one. And the funds are there. And therefore, we need to settle. So our auctions being settled, yes, they've been settled. The business sector to help, yes, we are helping. And the SMEs that are coming to the auction, and they've been settled, yes, no, I'm being settled, team plus one. We have an auction, all the small scale auctions, we are settled. Why? Because their capacity to create a line of credit from their suppliers, so minimal. They can't. But the large-scale enterprises, they're also buying, forward buying. Most of them, they have to grow materials for 2-3 months. Working, because they didn't have trust initially. But now their local currency is not what is being depleted. So we think that we are in a position to behave as an economy. So we're happy about the group behavior. The only play that is to go towards Christmas. Let's have the spirit of love being counted among us ourselves. We always get was definitely when I speak to my sisters, he said what was happening in Zimbabwe, the hyperinflation was the Madonzo Oriality. So in this case, it was something that moved in Zimbabwe and quickly came to an end. So we made our projections on the basis of what was happening at that time. So things have changed, and we want to thank all the business community, the consumers for being patient, for the endurance that they went through over the 1 year of the difficulties it's found in the economies, and obviously what we wish for is to go forward. And for inflation, on a month-to-month basis, as I conclude, is going to be 2% and below, and we expect it to be 3%. December 2021.
For these and other stories, visit our website www.263chat.com. Follow us on Twitter @263chat and like our Facebook page 263chat.